I never needed to take piloting classes. I'm looking backwards.